Good morning, children. This is a term book, page number 160. Okay, this is your EVS 7th lesson. We need water. Now we are going to read the fill in the blanks and question and answers. First, some adverbs. Drinking, D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Repeat along with me, children. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Cleaning, C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G, cleaning. C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G, cleaning. Washing, W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. Cooking, C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. Uses of water. These four you have to write each 3 times in your notebook. Fill in the blanks. We drink water when we are thirsty. W-E-V-D-R-I-N-K, drink. W-A-T-E-R, water. W-H-E-N, when. W-E-V-A-R-E-R-T-H-I-R-S-T-Y, thirsty. Please, children, put your finger and read. We drink water when we are thirsty. W-E-V-D-R-I-N-K, drink. W-A-T-E-R, water. W-H-E-N, when. W-E-V-A-R-E-R-T-H-I-R-S-T-Y, thirsty. We drink water when we are thirsty. We must, W-E-V-M-U-S-T, must. We must not waste water. W-A-S-T-E, waste. W-A-T-E-R, water. We must not waste water. W-E-V-E-M-U-S-T, must. N-O-T, not. W-A-S-T-E, waste. W-A-T-E-R, water. We drink. We must not waste water. We use. W-E-V-U-S-E, use. W-A-T-E-R, water. T-O-2, C-O-O-K, cook. O-U-R-O-R, F-O-O-D, food. We use water to cook our food. We use water to cook our food. Once again, repeat. We drink water when we are thirsty. We drink water when we are thirsty. We must not waste water. We must not waste water. We use water to cook our food. We use water to cook our food. We use water to bath. B-A-T-H-E. We use water to bath. Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. And plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. And N-E-E-D, need. W-A-T-E-R, water. Animals and plants need water. W-A-T-E-R, water. Animals and plants need water. Animals and plants need water. Third one. We get water from rain. W-E-V-E-G-E-T, get. W-A-T-E-R, water. F-R-O-M, from. R-A-I-N, rain. We get water from rain. We get water from rain. Once again, children. We drink water when we are thirsty. We drink water when we are thirsty. We must not waste water. We must not waste water. We use water to cook our food. We use water to cook our food. We use water to bath. We use water to bath. Animals and plants need water. Animals and plants need water. We get water from rain. We get water from rain. Children, tell me, we drink dash when we are thirsty. Very good. Water. We drink water when we are thirsty. Second one. We must not dash water. Very good, children. Waste. We must not waste water. Third one. We use water to dash our food. Very good, children. We use water to cook our food. We use water to dash bath. We use water to bath. Animals and plants dash water. Very good. Need. Animals and plants need water. We get water from dash. Very good. Rain. We get water from rain. Okay, children. Now you are going to write these words and these fill in the blanks also. Each one three times in your notebook. Okay? Okay, children. Now we are going to read the question and answers. Name one way in which you use water in the kitchen. N-A-M-E name O-N-E-1 W-A-Y way. I-N in W-H-I-C-H which Y-O-U U-S-E use W-A-T-E a water. I-N in T-H-E the K-I-T-C-H-E-N kitchen. Name one way in which you use water in the kitchen. Cooking and washing. C-O-O-K-I-N-G cooking and W-A-S-H-I-N-G washing. Cooking and washing. Name two living things that need water. W-N-A-M-E name T-W-O-2 L-I-V-I-N-G living T-H-I-N-G-S things T-H-A-T that N-A-E-D need W-A-T-E water. Name two living things that need water. Plants and animals. P-L-A-N-T-S plants A-N-D and A-N-I-M-E-L-S animals. Plants and animals. Next, mention two things you do with water. Mention M-E-N-T-I-O-N mention T-W-O-2 T-H-I-N-G-S things you do with water. Mention two things you do with water. Drinking D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G drinking, cleaning C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G cleaning and washing clothes. W-A-S-H-I-N-G washing C-L-O-T-H-E-S clothes. Drinking, cleaning and washing clothes. Mention two things you do with water. Drinking, cleaning and washing clothes. Next one. How can you save water at home? H-O-W how C-A-N can you save water at home? How can you save water at home? Answer, turn off the tap when not in use. T-U-R-N turn, O-F-F off, T-H-E the, T-O-P top, T-A-P tap, W-H-E-N when, N-O-T not, I-N in U-S-E use. Turn off the tap when not in use. How can you save water at home? Turn off the tap when not in use. Okay. Once again. Name one way in which you use water in the kitchen. Cooking and washing. C-O-O-K-I-N-G cooking and W-A-S-H-I-N-G washing. Cooking and washing. Name two living things that need water. Name two living things that need water. Plants and animals. P-L-A-N-T-S plants. A-N-D-N A-N-I-M-A-L-S animals. Plants and animals. Mention two things you do with water. mention two things you do with water. Drinking, 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 cleaning, cleaning, and washing clothes, washing, washing clothes. Drinking, cleaning, and washing clothes. How can you save water at home? How can you save water at home? Turn off the tap when not in use. Turn off the tap when not in use. Okay, children, watch this video 2-3 times. After that, you have to write question 1 time and answer 2 times in your notebook. Okay, thank you.